I crafted this. Cost me 500 bits. Some zombie shit going on there. It's me after 14 vials of meth.
Gotta say, this is pretty gay.
Go to the good stuff, baby. Get the popping and locking on.
Where are you popping and locking? Oh, I can't join that one.
Oh, is it not a team one? Balls.
Poppy, poppy, poppy. Jonathan.
Jonathan. Do you reckon he had his right hand accidentally on the... like the underscore, but when he was typing his thing in. Jonathan.
My name is Jonathan.
My name is Jonathan.
Hello, dickhead, fucked off you or what?
Don't know.
No, well, off we go.
Oh, I just realised my...
Tied up.
No, yeah, they're all on you, son. Where are we going? Church, church, church.
Church. Actually, one of them is done somewhere else. Foxy Tun.
Foxy Tun 8. They're all probably bots anyway. But, yeah.
You don't get bot players, do you?
Don't know.
Don't think so. Let's shoot them and see.
Yeah, see if you get any hate mail. In the door. Is there? Oh, yo. In the door frame. My teeth!
I'm having all the gas. Fuck a car.
Balls, no space. Give me a plate carrier. And a backpack. Coming back to get my gat and it's all gone. Give me a lid. Oh, I want a lid, but at the same time, I want to keep my hood up.
Oh, shit. We'll have to change out the menu so we can lick somebody's shit.
Down we go. 7621 Get the door! Who's got the door? How do you do it? Where is it?
I know you
Where
know
is
how to
it?
Do it.
Oh, there it is. I got it. Jamming. Lid. Extendo.
Bruh.
Give me piss. Give me piss. Okay, I've got all ammo for all of the game. Ooh. There's an all gear.
The only thing I haven't got is a two vest, otherwise I'm full to the max. Do you want some optics?
Yes, I do. What you got?
I got 4x on the flow.
It's a start.
Right.
I don't want to.
Let's get out there.
Right, what we got? 2x. Stick that on the old barrel. Okay, what's going on?
I don't think many people have come to Stinky.
Hey, is that a wheelchair? Mark, get on it! I'm coming. Go! Ooh, somebody got a laser gun up on their hill at 220.
Where are we going then?
Oh, I got his ass. Yeah. Tim Torch. Whoa, watch the backgrounds. Right, I got Dino Man in the hill. He's out of there. Pew! Bah! Ooh! Ah! Woosa! Hey, his mate's here. Beyond the tree to your left.
Yeah.
Oh, his hat's gone. I shot his hat off on a Christmas tree thing. A Christmas hat, babe. You're dead now.
Now I'm the Silent Knight. Oh, this has got a cool mask, actually.
Wait, contact in the street.
The street? Oh, what a shot! With a fucking VS.
Fucking VSS, best gun in the world, that.
I only fired one burst and it fucking totaled him.
Whoa! Someone is coming up.
There's a fucking dude right here. Fucking sent out on this guy. Hey, yo! 20 degrees.
He's using the trees at 20 degrees. Those rounds are taking a while to get here. The sound, sorry, is taking a while to get here, so he's got to be distant. Where the fuck is he? Where are you, scruff bag?
He's near that fucking tractor or something.
Vehicle? Oh, it's alright, it's friendly.
Okay, let's go and wait. We'll go find these other tickets. Who? Oh, Jonathan. Oh, Jonathan's only got two seater. Where's the whip gone?
It's up here, to your right.
Oh, yeah, I've got it.
I don't want to get in your rape mobile. Go!
I heard some racket over these, oh, down here maybe?
It's firing at 185, but it sounds like a long way away.
I thought it was on these hillside.
If anybody else is trying it on, I don't know where they are. Hey! Yeah, I see him. 330, down low.
No,
oh,
no,
got him a one. Whoa!
Watch your back.
Whoa!
Oh, that was incoming.
Suppressed. There he goes.
Where is he? Oh, yeah. He looks like a real. Lost him. Oh, I think it's a bit of that guy.
There he is, dressed as a red dude.
I think that's the lobster costume. I've got to go see that.
Go on then. Take his lobster costume off him.
Where was it? Oh, there
Rock
is.
Lobster!
Lobster!
Get it!
Oh, crash test jumpsuit.
Oh.
Oh, we've got some more rackets there.
I know the assignment. I can't drive. Mm-mm. Oof! My no claims flashed before my eyes there. Okay, there's somebody close.
Someone's suppressed.
Stop! There he is!
Oh, he's coming down low. Jean Mood is burnt.
Whoa! I gotta go distant 130.
I'll still be on that tree.
There's a guy behind the house, 130. Behind the outbuilding.
Still watching for this little guy. Oh, what a fucking burst. Burst of good fortune. He's fucked inside. Is he still there?
Yeah. Oh! Just whiffed him.
Yeah.
There he is.
There he is.
He's out of there.
Oh shit. Whoa. Somebody else is banging me then.
Yeah, got a guy on the street. Oh! Perla! Yeah, there's a whole bunch of them. Doing the wiggle.
Welcome to the party, pal.
Oh, come on!
So did you just drop that? The one in pink.
Did you just drop? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. This guy's crumpled as well.
I got a vehicle. Not friendly.
Yeah.
Oh,
what a shot.
Got him on the back of the head. He didn't kill him, but he knows he's been shot.
Shit, Zen's here.
Heads up, you got another one coming towards you. If you go out that building you're in now, assuming you're in that building.
I see him. He's around here.
Sleep.
He got pranked.
You've been punked.
Fucking hell. Somebody's vehicle around here, apparently. My vehicle. Enemy vehicle, just come through.
Okay.
Come in the same spot as that last guy. Get in a whip, baby.
Where is it? Okay.
Get a whip.
Go!
Got the car with the flames down the side. Okay. Lost it.
But I can't shoot to the left because you're in the way.
Yeah, don't do that, you dozy.
So, no, I'm just saying, if you...
Oh, wait, hang on. Ooh, good hit. Alright, let's get this whip.
Yeah. Oh! Still paying for the dental work. Come on, you sum him a bitch. He's going to be close.
He's there, look, by the bus.
What come bus?
On. There.
I can't
down,
see a
down
bus.
Down the fucking street. Down here.
I'm looking at the bus.
155 is behind it.
Oh.
There you go.
He's gone. Oh!
That's not the guy in the car.
No, that wasn't the guy, but that was the guy I was shooting at earlier.
Yeah. Right, how far is that? Not that far.
Not far. We're there.
Clean some up when we're on the way.
200 yards, we'll be there.
Mud scratcher!
We got away with that.
Jonathan just took a licking.
Jonathan just got smoked. He's
ooh,
out.
Oh shit, he's all the way out.
Enemy spotted! Go on, see if we can rescue him. Although he's not been finished off, so I reckon he's been botted.
There's long range, 310 that.
Oh, maybe he got smoked.
Oh, he's put the thing quite close to him. Oh, somebody's having a go, I think, by the sound of it. Got suppressed.
I can see him. Oh, he's in the... Oh, he's just inside the blue. That's bot fire if I ever heard it. There, vehicle, to your left.
Left? Oh, that's the guy. He's on his own. Fuck him up, Baz. Nice.
He's out of there. Right, go and get Jonathan. Quick, he's on his last legs. Not too fast. Right, I'll get out and get Jonathan. Johnny! Oh, you fucking jagger! You just ran Jonathan over.
Oh shit, Foxy didn't.
Speak to me, Jonathan!
Get his blue chip.
Hang on, I'm gonna put my tits back on, because somebody just got smoked over there.
Our guy.
Yeah, well, I'm still undoing the damage you just did, so give me a minute. I reckon he might have red zoned it. Right.
Shit, his vest is better than mine. I don't know. Jesus Christ, I'm walking around with nothing.
Running around oily rag.
Oh, he's DC'd.
He's Foxy Tons fucked it. Stay there, son. Blue's come. Oh, you fucking idiot! You shot me out!
Oh, shit. Sorry, dude.
You're playing it.
I'm trying to fucking mess him.
I'm just trying to do the good thing.
Fuck that! Leave him to it! I'll see no bitch around. I'm taking these wank ass vehicles as well.
Go on then. I didn't know that was the SP. I thought if it had been clear in the brief.
Did you not clear when I fucking ran that guy over?
Well, I didn't. I just thought you'd either lost control.
I intended to do it.
You ended up shooting me dead.
Yeah, just so you could stop you wrestling him. Which is a bit of friendly cuntery. I don't move. Bop!
Quack, quack. Alt control, F4.
Well, I was going to put my tits on.
Okay.
Is it?
Oh, I found a motorbike.
It's the best. I like it up.
Are you running around?
Nope.
Then somebody's running around. Right, there's two jack-offs out there.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, you got him.
Yeah, he used the entire clip, but I got him on the run.
Are you, like, holding some sort of torch for this VSS thing? Because that's the second. That's you've been using it quite a lot today. Have we got a talk?
Gotta say it's pretty cool. Oh, he's got the lobster mask. Shit.
Rock lobster.
I can't see it on my face.
Oh, it looks kind of weird on him.
Is there anyone left?
Zone will kill his ass in a minute. He's probably at Milter. Get behind a tree because I can't fucking trust you.
Did I say you've gone the long way around, haven't I? You've got me around here somewhere. This side of the map, surely. If he's a bot, he's doing a late run to zone, you know this.
If he's a bot, he's done remarkably well still being alive.
What is that? Oh, fuck. Push. Push. Push, 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 and a push, push, push. Didn't we see another vehicle making a run for it? Remember? It was a US.
Was that not this? Was it not? I thought it was the same one. There's a loadout drop there, though.
I think we're going to get it anyway. Got a Groza if you want it.
Nah, I'm alright.
Groza. Grosvenor. Hang on, is that a UAS parked up? Oh no. Load of other vehicles. It's gonna be a bot, you fucking know this. All the doors are closed, which is slightly worrying.
Doors closed.
Door closed. I don't know, what do you want to do?
I'll go to the middle of the circle and just sit there. Wait.
Go. Yeah, another loadout drop coming in.
Oop.
Get yourself three vests.
Might as well, it's going to be a mad scrap.
P90, isn't it?
Is it worth changing for one fight?
I'm just waiting for the bot to die to zone. Come on!
He's literally going to be dead in a minute. Come on, guy!
There's no vehicles around here, so...
Where in the hell is he? I can see the entire perimeter, so he's got to be here somewhere.
It's a crack, isn't it?
Vehicle! Behind us. 210.
Bullet tracer, team coloured.
There he goes.
Hold right to toggle. Where is it?
There he is, come on. Sorry.
Oh shit, back up, back up. I wasn't even looking where he was.
205 next to his car.
Oh, he's parked up there.
That car's gonna go in a minute.
Yeah, he's trying for it.
Right.
It will be alright. Do you think the splash will get us?
From there, it might.
This way. Oh, where is he?
Fall on the ground and pretend I'm dead. He's 205 next to his car.
I can't even see the fucking car. Oh, there it is.
Right, see if we can flank him.
He's off. Just got big. Two hits on him. Two hits on him.
Is he moving?
Yeah.
Where did he go? Oh, I see him.
Oh, we're in zone. He's gonna try the old fucking try and run us over, lot.
There he is, behind the hay bale, 55 degrees.
Yep. Let's go. Let's go. Do his vehicle. Do his vehicle.
His tyres are out, so he ain't going anywhere, innit? Here he comes.
Hey, he's doing a good job dodging.
Fucking get him. Yeah, well done. What was he thinking?
I don't know, man. Well, that was it. You'd at least had a go with your fucking gun, wouldn't you?
You'd have had to have tried. I mean, he got out of the car and started running. I thought, you had cover. What were you doing?
Well,
what the hell
zone.
Were you thinking?
The hell you been drinking? Nice. Do it again.
Do it again. Man, it is hot as a balls today.
It is.
Hotter than a nun's crutch.
Let's see if I've been banned.
Yeah. Why have you been banned today? For shooting your own teammates again?
Oh, to be fair, I never shot it this time.
Oh. Mum's just said, how's the pulled pork doing? It's been hot today.
The pulled pork?
Yeah, I'm slow cooking some pulled pork.
Oh, all right, fucking hell. I wouldn't be doing anything in the kitchen in this one. Make it harder. I made Gucci's chicken this morning with all the windows open, just like, oh, I'm going to cook everything today. As you get to the afternoon, it's just fucking oppressive.
I've got a car boot sale tomorrow morning.
Where are you going?
06:30 at Measham.
Oh, you're doing that again?
Yeah, son. And torch everything we don't sell. Don't sell it, torch it.
It's you in your seat. I can't get a zoom on. Oh shit, that's funny. Chilling.
Chilling, killing. Eating my Twizzlers. I thought for 15 quid.
Might as well, okay.
Do that. Add an extra dimension to my streaming. It'd be quite amusing when we got VR on, because you'd be able to see me falling around in my office.
Oh, here it is. Hang on. Go into the settings. Hold down the settings button.
Yeah.
It's gameplay. And then R2 over to function.
Cross, yeah.
And then scroll down to hide helmet.
Disable.
Okay. Hang on, you can hide the belt as well. Everything. I'm not even...
Hide your vest.
Oh.
I'm hiding everything.
I want to do this bullet tracer thing.
Bullet tracers?
Yeah, it's in gameplay and then it's on others.
What, so you can see where your rounds are going?
Hold right on the D-pad to toggle bullet tracer effect visibility, and you can have different colour team tracers. What?
Sounds interesting.
Smoke grenade time, our damage indicator, X-ray. Hmm. Alright, where are we at? Oh, fuck me. Black or Milter than it is.
Milter! You got Picky Umati.
Yeah, bitch.
Don't know.
Can't see any other shoots.
Where are we going? You got a spot?
I just go straight down. There's a whip over there, because I think we're going to need to follow the zone.
I'm going to the factory, the warehouse then, and then aim for the car.
Get the shit!
Heads up, Pyro! Was it you?
It was you.
Vulture!
Now you know what it feels like, bitch!
I am the vulture! The vulture!
I'm gonna, yeah.
Heads up! What's happening?
Fucking backpack. Oh, dude, banging it or something. Oh, we've just done something. It's Car 98 Head. I know that guy.
Car 98 Head. Oh, I know that guy. I've got no optics. I need an optics factory.
I've got no optics. I need a fucking backpack. irritating.
There's a saw in here. That'll do, pig.
Are you in a shed? Wah, wah, wah. Shit,
heads up! Aww.
Oh, Peach. God, the stuff in there.
Can't kill nobody himself.
Backpack, finally.
There's a Tommy gun!
Tommy gun! Do you want a 6X that's one in the table?
Yes,
on here?
Yeah, please, because I got an SLR.
Ew, fucking hell, what's going on? Oh my god, this guy fucking hacking or something. He's going to be killing everybody.
Have we got to burn him? Oh, I got an extendo for my saw. Although, because of where my camera feed is, I can't tell how many bullets I've got. Obviously, I'll have the tech guys work on that. Ain't seen nothing. This Pig Chumati guy, we got to ditch his ass.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying. Come to the car, Hammy.
I'm coming to you. Ditch that clown.
Leave this motherfucker to the birds. Which side are you going? Oh, wait.
It's alright. Cross, where did you go? France.
Your ass.
Go.
Pass on your seatbelt.
Off with his head. Mind the rock. Ooh.
Hang time, bitch.
Oh, you'd have loved it yesterday, man.
Ah, oh, shit. Yeah. Get me excited, saying like doing all these stuff.
The ollies were great. I got so much height on one of them, I scared myself. I came down, and God did I crash. I mean, it would have been a hurt. It would have been a crash that would have put me in hospital normally. Hmm. But I was buzzing so much at how much height I'd just got. Yeah, buzzing at so much height I got, I was more excited than anything. I was lying on the floor thinking, I don't know if I'm ever going to be able to get up. And yeah, it was cool.
Was that 10 minutes in?
Yeah. Oh no, that was second half. Oh, here we go, on the right.
That's a good.
He's still standing. Oh no, he's not.
Somebody's hanging around here.
I heard a round go, but I don't know where he was. Shit, I only got 50 rounds left in my pig. Where you at?
Oh,
bro, I might need to scalp some ammo next time we find a building.
Okay. What about finding a body?
Oh, yes. Oh, he killed himself.
He was like, I know what's going to happen.
Oh, all the 762 in the world, but no... No good stuff.
What do you need? 5.56?
Yeah. Feed my saw.
Bots be botting. Oh, fucking Todd's there. Scalping shit. Fuck you, Todd. Oh, there's one. There's a guy lurking in the bushes around here. Really. Oh, fuck, I didn't have any. Didn't have any clothes on. Crazy bastard.
Get naked, baby.
I bet he's got nothing on him. What's he got?
He's empty.
Yeah, it's
completely.
It's a freshie.
It's a fresh one. Okay, I've only got long range stuff now. Okay. My saw be empty.
What's your long range?
SLR.
Anything in there?
That'll do it. Yeah, there's something on the floor.
7.62. Oh, 7.62.
Yeah, I do actually. I'll turn one.
I thought I'd open up a
like a glove.
Like a glove. Just roll through somebody's front living room.
Why are you watching?
Well, I've seen that. We'll know how it ends. With a fucking orange 6-4 rolling through your lounge.
Ooh, that was a saw then, I think.
There he is.
Oh, okay. Oh.
I can't hit him, because he's...
Fucking hell, there are loads of them around here.
Oh, I can't...
Oh, clipped him.
Right, there's another one up the hill to your right.
Oh, there's another one. Distant 310. Oh my god, we're all in this field.
Oh, as soon as this box is back in this saw, he's at it. Poor bastard.
Damn! Get the shit!
I don't need his 7.62. I
no,
want.
I have the Miramar shirt.
Hang on, Blue's coming. Where are we?
Vickers in it, don't worry.
My eyes! Oh shit, I ain't got much energy. Oh, shit. Fuck, that's nearly killed me.
Put your tits on.
Right, that's it. I've only got painkillers and that's the end.
Oh, okay. I'll get a Zin Zang. Swore there's some dudes out here somewhere. You on that? There's one. Right front. I'll have to get some vertical on him. Oh, man, if you'd have hit him from that distance, that would have been ace. Up in the air, just... Hey, yo! Oh, loads coming in, look!
Oh, fucking hell, my SLR's empty. Just pulled the trigger and it went blop.
There's another one behind that tree. God, there's fucking Dino Man here.
Oh, please have some meds.
Get the guy behind the tree?
Yeah, shot him in the face. Shot him so hard in the face, it came out of his asshole.
Now I'm the Dino Man. Oh, this is groovy.
I can only still see your hat, though.
What? Did you press X to apply?
Yeah.
Because I've got my hat. I'm wearing my head.
Oh, maybe it only, like, shows it for you and not me.
Maybe. Maybe you need, like, a visual indicator. Hey, I'm wearing a fucking red zone.
Oh, balls.
Who's this guy? Insane hot boy. Down in front, bitch.
Two guys up the hill.
When you hear it whistle, that's when your fucking butt cheeks clench. Guy around is. Oh, there he is.
How dare you?
Oh, we gotta run.
Oh my god, this guy's packing.
got dino lung. You've got green dino feet.
Oh, you...
I may have clipped you at the end of
you
that.
You may possibly have shot me in the side of the ass. Right in the butt cheek.
Blue's covered. You got some meds?
Yeah. Okay. How far are we away?
Reasonable distance. That guy's got first aid kits and whatnot. It's only here, look.
Okay. Let's get my percent on. Okay, the zone just disappeared off my map.
Yeah, look out for another one. Fuck me, 28? What?
It's going to be busy. Although you'll lose 8 to the zone.
Oh, vehicle air on me. Hat whip. I haven't seen any real reels. How many kills you got?
9.
I got 11. We've killed almost a quarter of all the people here.
And the other quarter are still alive, so...
Oh god, if we could kill half, that'd be fucking hilarious.
Imagine killing 50 players.
Shout me if you see him.
See him? I can barely see the street. Bouncing around.
Bounce when she walk. Bounce when she walk. I think if the zone was kind of high left. Oh. I left, I would have thought they'd be coming in from this area. Can't see shit. Can't see anybody running with the blue.
No, I can't see anything.
Maybe we're on the wrong side. 24 alive. Two of our guys are still with us. He just shot somebody, isn't he?
Hmm.
Oh, let's go south and have a look. Yeah, he's dead south. He's waiting
come
for people.
Come the odd stepper. Murderer.
Yeah, they're killing people now. Blaze Zone just got a dude.
Oof! Ooh, Blaze Zone just did 3 of them in a one-er. They must have all been in the same car. Just sat there, listening to the radio. Dooch, 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 dooch.
Hey!
Loadout!
Oh, shit.
Oh, well. Heads up, I can hear him far. It's alright, it's friendly.
Oh, God. Seen him. Fuck.
Yeah, alright, leave it.
To run. I'll be a bag of wank, yo. Oh, I'm the Gilly Man.
Gilius Manus. Yeah, I got a guy distant.
Oh, I see him. Leg distant. Oh my god!
Oh, and I got him in the head.
Oh, that was a fucking 1-2 tap, baby.
That was a thing of beauty, baby. Well, he was shooting at somebody, so there's somebody else out there. Unless he was having a go at us, like a fool. Do 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 at the fool. Can't see anyone else.
Can't see shit. At the fool.
Vehicle. Oh, it's old troglodyte.
Got a hit.
He just got shot, yeah. He's medding, but...
I'm medding here.
If he gets hostile, he's going to get torched.
No, mate, we don't want to fucking lift.
It's alright, mate, we're walking. You've got green Crocs on or something.
Yeah, they're my dino shoes.
Your dino Crocs.
Here we go. 175.
Yeah, I got contact distant.
Oh, good shot, good
He's
shot.
Out.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Incoming. 220, maybe?
Somebody's... Oh, it's alright. He's a guy. I can't see where they're coming from, but they can...
I can see us. That's got to be a bolt, then.
Well, yeah, it has, because if I can't see him... Can't even see his muzzle flash.
I see him.
Smoking, Baz. Aww...
Yeah. It's coming out of houses, isn't it? He's in front of the houses. There's one big tree. Big tree!
Oh, I see him.
Oh, good, good. Oh my god!
All three of them right in the
oh,
money maker.
Oh my god, you should see him fall over as well. He's like, oh. Chick, what your mama gave you.
That makes a change. Ammo is not a problem. Give it a minute.
I'll tell you what I was watching yesterday.
Europe.
Transformers.
The original?
No, the fucking new
the
one.
The new one? Oh, yeah. I don't even want to know.
Have you not seen it yet? I thought
no, no. What's the verdict?
It's not all bad, I guess.
Well, in the same way that Schindler's List isn't all bad. The Nazis weren't all bad.
It was pretty watchable, to be honest.
Jackie alone just died. Oh. Poor Jackie. She's always alone.
Picky just fucked him up. Yeah, anyway, I only made about an hour and 20 minutes. I've got to the big fight at the end, so I got bored by that point. I was like, I'll save this for tomorrow. That new Indiana Jones is good, though.
Is it? I might give that a sniff. I've got it downloaded. I just haven't watched it.
Yeah, it's good copy as well. If you've got the 4K one.
Yeah, yeah. I'm always doing the forky one.
4K. Yeah, there he is. Whoa! Oh my god! That was the first bullet came out of my muzzle then.
Shit! Times it, Mr. Wolf. Go on. Got another one in me.
Got one left. Be a shame to waste it.
Absolutely shame.
Oh, it's got the fucking worst ending, though. I swear to God, you'll be laughing your ass. You'll be laughing at how bad it is.
Really?
Yeah, you'll be like, what the fuck just happened? It's one of those films where you watch it and you think it's quite enjoyable. And then you think about it afterwards and you like it significantly less.
Oh, it's like the more you think about it, the worse it gets.
Yeah, but if you don't think about it, it was like it's an enjoyable little romp. That's cool. Wah, 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 da, la, la.
I watched, what did I watch? The Last Voyage of the Demeter.
Never heard of it.
It's like Dracula on a boat.
There you go.
Set in the olden days. It's not bad. Not bad, but it's not great. what did I watch that I really enjoyed? I watched that Raccoon City Resident Evil fucking abortion.
Oh, yeah. Is it live action or...?
Yeah, it's live action. To be honest, it's very faithful to Resi 1 and 2.
Really?
It's, that was... It's one of its saving graces was that it's actually bloody...
If you played the good. Game, you'll...
Yeah,
you'll, like
you'll
it,
know
yeah.
it. Like, you remember in the first game when they're patrolling around the house and you turn around the corner and that zombie's eating the fella on the floor the first time you ever see a zombie?
Yeah.
That's in the film.
Just recreate it.
But they recreate... But it's pretty good. And then there's also a... It's like in two bits. You've got one bit where everybody's in the Spencer Mansion, and then the other bit where Leon Kennedy and Claire Redfield and that are at the police station in Raccoon City. So it's like Resi 1 and 2 running side by side. There's a lot of nods to the game. It's got Albert Wesker in it and all that sort of thing. But it's just... I don't know. It
trash.
Was like it's a good try, but it was just gratuitous. It's like, you know how I don't mind a good swear. I was embarrassed at the level of pointless swearing that was in the film.
Oh, that
was like,
stray was winding me up, you know.
Yeah, I mean, that's
like,
just lazy.
Yeah, it was like they were trying to be funny, but
yeah,
it just came across as just abrasive.
Yeah. Like, you're trying to be funny by being profane, and it's just not working.
Mm.
Well, tonight I've got... What am I watching tonight?
Although, when they ate the mushrooms, I was still fucking laughing at that.
Because it's the best bit.
The bit like, where the sock puppet
the
comes up
the sock
is
puppet.
So good.
There's something wrong with your voice, too.
But it's like, it felt as if like it had been improvised a lot, and then they did the animation after the animation.
Probably wouldn't surprise me.
And I just think Will Ferrell has just lost it. The last good thing he did was Anchorman 2.
He peaked at Step Brothers. I love that film.
I know, I love Anchorman. That's my favourite.
Oh, Anchorman 1 is good. Anchorman 2, not
I
so
like
much.
It. No, I like Anchorman 2 as well.
I'm not saying it's crap. I just don't like it as much as the first one. But have you seen the new Ninja Turtles yet?
No, I've got that one still ready to go.
I tell you what, Ice Cube in that is fucking amazing.
It's fucking Atex there. You wanted it.
I shoot myself in the back
Cube's
of the head.
Amazing,
yeah. Ice Cube is in it, and the character he plays, Superfly.
Mm.
Oh no, I picked a bike up. Did you say there was an ATEX?
Yeah, it was at the back of this place.
Oh yeah, I got it. I'm going to stick it on my M24. Yeah, Ice Cube, man. He was cracking.
Mm. Well, watch that shit. Sometimes you just got to... Well, you can't be bothered to do stuff.
Oh, yeah. Like everything.
Just got to get myself G'd up.
G'd up, C'd up.
Motherfucker, play the weed up.
Heads up. Fuck, I'm empty. What are you running off to? Whoa. Oh, that's all right. He's in air friendly. This scab got nothing. He must have just landed.
Happy Papilla, backpack.
Oh. One of the mutant. Alright.
There's somebody running on me.
It's about time I said it.
Oh
ammo's
my god. Oh. It's alive.
I can hear somebody getting torched.
That was our guy that absolutely fucking rinsed then.
Did he?
Yeah.
Well, he was really it a real one?
I don't know.
Shall I hook a grenade through his window?
Shit, put it on single. Oh,
yeah, I got a guy coming in on you. Over this side. He's on the same side as me. He's in the house! I'm gonna smoke him. They just run in and go straight upstairs. Here's one. What did you learn today?
Jankster mistake.
Ain't got a backpack. Shit, son.
You haven't, or he hasn't.
I'm now wearing retro foam. What?
I was going to say he had like a real person name almost. Jankster mistake.
Well, he certainly did make a mistake. Running in there, he did. Oh man, I tell you, all the way through, the instructor's name was Sam. He was a sound bloke. I tell you, sound. Damn. And all the way through, I was saying to him, "Oh, I wish my mate was here. Ian would love this." You got trouble.
Let's go and get it. Get in. Get in with it.
Stop!
Okay, now press your button.
Don't reckon he's going for the revive, do you?
I don't think so. I think he's just flashing. He definitely went in this building on the right, though. Door's open. Oh, there he is.
There he is!
There he is! Oh, God, it's got a whip. Alright, get in, Hammy.
It's alright, the 5.56 is what I came for. Right.
Let's go.
Go!
Playing our tune.
Nice little manoeuvre. Heads up in the garden, to your right, now. Oh! Man, that dancing bear got fucked! He went out like a get. Whoa!
Oh,
that was some
there you go.
What the fuck did he just shoot me with?
Where was he?
He's beyond the hay bale in the field.
Oh, yeah, there he is. I see. Yeah, I don't move your head much. Are we waiting for him? Right.
That'll do, pig.
That'll do, pig. Everybody in. Who's this sissy?
I knew that was going to happen.
I had to try it.
And you've seen the Meg 2, yes?
Have a fuck. And what's that yet?
For a similar effect, put your dick in the kettle and turn it on. That one's coming from behind us. Oh.
Yeah, there's a pair somewhere.
No, he's behind us on the thing. Stop.
Oh. I swore there was a guy. Oh, what's his face? He's looking, is he? No.
Fucking hell, this geezer's up in me on the tree.
I got him. Get in, Hammy, let's go.
Go before Jackass goes. Oh. ISIS.
City boy. Hey, hey, yo. Where was that?
That's up the hill, 60.
Yeah. Oh, there
he is, by the tree. Keep it steady and I can hit him from here. Oh, I just went over his head. Yeah, all right, you give him the bumpers.
Oh, it's over around the left, I think.
There's a guy dead ahead. Oh, you got him. Yeah, hey, that was our guy. Oh, no, it wasn't.
Ka-dong. On one of these trees, maybe?
Possibly. There he is.
Oh my god.
There's another one. Slow down a minute because I got the high optics.
Oh, piss. Standing. Oh my god. Like he's standing. He stood absolutely
perfectly still for yeah. me.
She's like, come on, blow my face off.
Another one on the beach.
Yep. Did he manage to get beyond the tree? Oh,
yeah, he did it all. Smoking.
Chammy shit.
I'll stop here then. Now they know I'm here.
That's one. On one of these three trees.
Here he is.
First one. Pomp, pomp! Something else happening up here, baby?
It's 35.
Ooh.
Mm, 416 or a Tommy gun. Oh!
Yeah, fucking you cardboard had to hit the box.
The pig's house that was made of stone.
I think these guys. Oh, no.
There's one in zone. Another one up the hill.
Up the hill. Oh, yeah, just doing it.
Another yeah. one just past him.
Get him?
I got something, but it was the bloke I downed.
Fucking hell, you've got any slow, mate.
Shit, we got in the boot safes.
Oh, fucking Rex. We need to dump his ass.
Yeah, oh, Rex.
That motherfucker.
If you tried shoving a salad in it once or twice. Whoa, Pumpy.
Hey, yo.
There he is, behind
there
us.
Brother through.
Oh, bastard. All three of us piling it on. Like the crackhead murder
ooh,
mystery
front,
tour.
Dead in front, dead in front.
Oh, yes.
Are these fucking idiots?
Bring them on!
Shut
bring
on.
Them out, bring them out. Oh, there's another one there. Oh, my God. That looks like a fucking backflip.
Never realm!
He's fucking
leave
off.
His fucking ass. Leave his ass. I'll throw a grenade for him if you want.
Yeah, go on. We'll never see him again.
There were no survivors.
Heads
oh,
up!
Oh my God. The irony of us both dying in a car crash.
And begging this guy.
Yeah.
Come pick him up.
Come and get us out. And he stood there like pissing on you. I've got no meds actually. Can we have a quick look in these houses?
Can we fuck? We'll keep moving.
Oh, we got no time. Oh, not when there's shooting to be done.
Where is that?
It's south.
South?
Muzzle flashes in the field at 1:15. But that could also be the blue. Just.
Right.
Ah, there he is.
There's a guy.
Yeah, on the left, in pink. Oh, you fucking what? I don't know, am I going to be alive long enough to be able to meet you?
We'll see.
It's the fucking ironic art. Get in the fucking car!
Get in the whip! There you go, far away. I'm not sure I'm going to make it.
Swap seats.
Oh, yeah. Well, then, quick. Need a bandage. Someone just keep me alive. Oh, no, I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. Come back.
Oh. Oh, fucking somewhere
wreck for me in a minute.
Somewhere that guy is fucking laughing his tits off. All right, get in the car.
I got it. Need at least one bandage to keep me going.
I've got no meds, so we'll re-up.
Okay, hang on. Right, I'm in. Go.
I don't know which direction I'm driving because the map's in the way.
That'll do, yeah. Just keep going that way.
Oh, I see the edge of the ground. Right, I've got to get meds, so I'm going to go for these houses.
Okay.
And pray to God that there's a med kit in there.
Somebody done fucked up. The boy's up. Give me a minute, Goose, you're almost done.
You know, I've been riding around all day with no helmet.
Where are you going?
I need meds and shit.
Well, that's all, you're just slurping something. You got a full med bar and half energy.
I'm getting more pop. Right. Ready for conflict.
Ready to rumble.
Everybody rumble. Oh, there's a guy in the field, 220. Quite distant.
Got the bullets, now he's getting the bumper.
There was another one behind
us, guy, yeah.
Oh!
In a bit, mate.
The key is not to stay in the way. The key is not to use your teeth to try and stop the fucking car. There's one.
Oh my god, did you see that fly off?
Yeah.
I've got med kits if you want it.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll drop it for you.
To be honest, yeah. I don't actually...
I may have pinched one. Is that a lot, is it?
Yeah, no, oh, there's one there, okay.
Well, because I'm full health. Molding ass bitch.
Well, not what he's on now is a fucking gravestone.
Oh, fucking Rex is going down. Look. Hey, I've got a different... Right. Is that real people? Hang on. That's a whip! That's a real...
He's chasing that fella down. He's coming back, watch out! Right, he's coming. There's two of them in that car.
Yeah, I think he's just parked up. Yep, parked up.
Oh, we got me right in the head.
Shit, I don't know where his mate is. I was just tapping the other one up. Did I down him?
No, you're on fire.
I'm on fire. I don't know where the other one is.
He's still there. He's smoking.
Okay, do you want me to get you then?
He's running to flank you. He's 2-0. He's that way. He's in the smoke now. There, careful.
Oh shit. I'm fucking very
He's back in the smoke.
Good.
Hang on, I can hear running. Oh, ISIS is here.
He's just gonna fucking murder us.
Oh! Fucking span up. What's the suspicion, cheating, teaming, griefing.
Intentional team kill. Oh my god, that's so fucking funny. We had that coming.
Yeah, we kind of deserved it.
Oh god, he just came up and just absolutely nailed us both.
Shit. Oh well, que sera, sera. Right, I better go because I'm going to go and cook tea now. So yeah. That was a fun hour.
Yeah, it's a good ending to it.
We knew what was coming. Yeah. Never mind. Cool. All right, well, I'll text you when I get back from my thing tomorrow and I'll let you know where we're at.
Okay, cool.
See you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.